must be thrilled with your win this evening.
Yeah, I'm very happy, but to win like this is a little bit of double feeling. If you see your countryman and teammate crash like that, but it looks like the horses and the people are okay, and it looked bad, but it looks like they got away with just fear. So I'm happy with my win, but yeah, it was unlucky for Iceland.
If you slightly ignore that, before that you were great and you went ahead of Boyd. That must have been quite good.
Yeah, that was very good. My World Cup season is not going so great this year. I had a new horse in to get more speed. That worked perfect. I'm very happy with my win and with my horses. But it's so bad that I have the wild card now because I so badly need the 10 points to make the final. So, but I have another chance in Leipzig and I'm very, very hopeful and focused to try again.
Well, and congratulations and well done.
Thank you very much.